Testing, testing. What? We're so thankful and we're so grateful, Lord God, to be able to come, Lord, to gather and to worship. Lord, we ask you tonight that all one of us will lead the way we came. Let us all be touched. You were condemned.
Oh, say we're so thankful and grateful for everyone that is here tonight. We say a great big Lord bless you. Amen. I want to make a couple of announcements. First of all, I just want to let everybody know that Sister Edna made it through surgery just fine. She is okay. So let's give the Lord a hand. She's doing okay. They did put a feeding tube in her. And were they gonna be starting the food this evening, Sister Lena? Yeah. Okay, so let's be praying that she'll just take that food and that it'll help her grow and get stronger and get some real big muscles. Alright. So let's be praying for Sister Edna tonight. But she did do surgery and did do fine. All right. Also, another announcement. Please silence your cell phones. Turn me down a little bit before jail. Okay, I'm gonna ring. Silence your cell phones, please. And also, the prayer room is always available before service. So let's make sure we take advantage of that. Good Friday service this Friday. Talk about the crucifixion of our Lord and Savior and everything that he went through for us. So I remember that we're going to be having communion, a wonderful time of just worship and just serving the Lord. So remember that this Friday night at 6 o'clock, all right? And also Easter Sunday fun day. Easter Sunday, this coming Sunday, and that will be at 10:30 in the morning. And also, if we could, especially for this Easter Sunday, if you are in good enough health, okay, I'm not asking our seniors or those that have some handicaps, okay, but if we could, the tire shop across the street, I talked to him before service. He said that we are always more than welcome to use that. He just said, be careful crossing Roberts Lane. And so, like I said, I don't want any of our seniors. Hello. Over there, but we're going to need plenty of room in the parking lot. That's a good problem. Here's my prayer that nobody would ever be able to find a parking spot because it's so packed. My prayer is nobody would be able to find a seat. It's too packed. Those are good things. Amen. So, but if you are well bodied, all right, no handicaps or anything like that, please. If we could park across the street at the tire shop, just be careful crossing the street. Or you can even park on Plymouth right over here. That's a little easier. Just keep those things in mind. We just want to make sure we got plenty of room and parking for Sunday morning. And I'll be adding a row as well, so everyone will have plenty of seating. Amen. So remember all of those announcements. Also, the senior fellowship has been moved to April 28th. And that's going to be on a Thursday afternoon at 4 p.m. And they're going to be meeting at the Sugar Mill. All right. So you seniors be looking forward to that. All right. Well, at this time, I'm going to ask if Brother Tom and Brother Wayne come and take up our Wednesday evening offering. Amen. Are you excited to be in God's house tonight? Amen. Hallelujah. Great is the Lord, greatly to be praised. Amen. Hallelujah. All right, got two good dudes up here. Amen. Brother Tom, Brother Wayne. Brother Wayne is our original deacon. The original. He's the OD, the old deacon. If you want to give with your debit card, you can do so at the back corner in the kiosk. If you're ready to check right out to New Hope Full Gospel Church. And we thank so much all of those that watch online and those that are faithful to support us every month. We say the Lord richly bless you and thank you from the bottom of our hearts. The Seventh Standard Church, we thank you, we honor you, appreciate all of your giving. Debbie Scott, we love you all the way in Hockley, Texas. Lord bless you, sis. And Carol Smith, Schachter, amen. And there's others, but I can't remember them all off the top of my head. But we thank all of those that are faithful to support this church. You're such a blessing. Let us pray. Heavenly Father, we love you, and we thank you, Lord, for the giving that comes through this local church body. And we thank you, Lord, for those ravens that you have also sent, Lord, to help and meet the needs and to supply the needs of this church and this ministry and work. Lord, you have always been so faithful to us, Lord, because we have always put you first. And Lord, we're always going to continue to put you first. For if we'll seek first the kingdom of God, all these other things will be added unto us, Lord. But Lord, we just love you and we praise you. Bless this offering. Bless these people. In Jesus' name. And everybody said, amen. Amen. All right. Praise the Lord. Scripture today, and I'll tell you, he is like the Bible answer man. He can give you 20 explanations about one tiny little verse that is so controversial, and it's like, man, I wish I was as smart as him. Amen. But praise the Lord. God's good, isn't he? Amen. Amen. At this time, we'll go ahead and we will, actually, hold on. All of our kids are singing tonight. All right. All of them. All right. Come on. Come on, children. Such is the kingdom of heaven. Amen. Amen. This is what heaven looks like. Yes, yes. We'll do Battle Belongs. That was just from Mount Moriah's request. Professionals now. All right.
I love apple crack. I love apple crack.
Okay.
All the girls are singing.
got Justin up here too. All right. Are we ready? Woo! Ready, guys? Sing loud.
Yes, Christine.